All right, level one, we are recording.
I'm gonna ban Axe because I just fucking hate that hero. You wanna, well, maybe you shouldn't pick first. All right, double roamer.
That's fine. We can leave you alone.
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. I don't give a shit, dude.
All right, dude, we're picking the most meta team in the world. I mean, Clinkz arguably is the least meta of this, but we have...
Test.
All right. Hello, test. Mine is also recording.
I don't think my mic is showing up.
Well, we'll find out. I have my recording at the very least. We're going to have a LC offlane and a TA mid. We're picking the most tourney stuff.
Tourney?
Well, Kiev tournament stuff.
Oh, okay. Test. What is my push to talk set as?
That's a good question. I don't have the answer to. I do not speak whatever languages people are speaking.
Yeah. I don't either.
Nice. They're high MMR. Randomed. Granted, he ran a Bloodseeker, which is miserable, but.
Test. Hey, it's working.
Huzzah. All right,
cool. We're good. Everything's good.
What is my loadout? How do I not have the solo queue? Huh?
I said we are probably in people's solo queue.
Oh, that's true. Oh, I mean,
well, actually, I don't know.
Well, we have. I mean,
no,
I have on my
two people were speaking languages. So
yeah, that's true. They were all speaking a different language. So unless we like queued SCA
okay.
by accident.
Yeah, they're asking why we're in Viz team and we are the two in Viz heroes. So it would make sense that they're upset at us for picking heroes that they didn't like.
Well, you know, such is life. We'll live.
C'est la fucking V.
C'est la vie.
Do I go wand? I guess I don't really need a wand. Just deciding whether or not I don't want to buy, whether or not I want to buy a branch. No, I'm good. I have enough stats with my circle.
I'm conflicted because I could use my expensive Riki weapons, or I could use the ones that actually
I'll
look
buy a
cool.
Branch. Oh shit! No, I'm gonna buy a clarity because I'm gonna start with the mango in this build.
Hopefully, you guys can't hear people outside.
Game. No, I'm gonna get silver edge just to triple up on this invis shit.
Nice.
I love. We have four. We have three fours on our team. Like fours, we need as many as possible. Three fucking fours.
I saw this problem like on Twitter recently. Is that I've been playing so many pubs that just nobody wants to play carry or nobody wants to play mid. So we'll have like a mid or a carry, but we'll have like all fours or all fives or some weird combination of offlaners. It's such a weird problem to have.
I always have like either two fives or two fours, like an offlaner who just is not an offlane. Or a fucking like we have Crystal Maiden and like Venge or something, which like isn't too bad, but it ends, or like Crystal Maiden Lina as a support duo, like don't, like that's not gonna work.
Lina
support,
you're
all
so
gonna
bad,
die.
I wanted it to work.
Lina support is not very.
I played it the other day. I was like, man, but Lina's good now, and like you can make up for the farm you don't have with the LSA talent. Nope, it sucks.
Oh
it's
my
so
god,
bad.
I'm gonna kill these people. Holy shit.
What?
Look at these dead humans. All these humans are dead.
Oh, yeah.
These are the deadest humans. Dude, I saw this person that was a fucking show I went to, and he had a back patch, and it was like a fucking screen from Princess Mononoke, and it said, like, if we kill all the humans, we can save the forest. And I was like, man, what a fucking metal-ass thing to have at a punk show. If we kill, and it's like the fucking wolf in Mononoke, like, brushing fucking blood off your face. I was like, damn, you're fucking cool. Some fucking like angry ass vegan dude, like, I'm gonna kill the humans. Like, oh god, you're fucking cool. Want that patch? They were sold out on Etsy though. Told me where to get one. And I was like, hey person, I saw someone at a show who had your patch. And they were like, that's awesome. No, they're all gone. But cool. Look at this fucking build. Soul ring? I don't think so. I think I actually have my own build. This should be here. Proud's Medallion, Deso, Clinkz. Yes, found it.
So what do you think the over-under on is considering how much we've complained about tortellini builds, but then also we've said that they're, we've said good things.
No,
too.
I mean, I bitch about them, and then I'm like, if you don't know what you're doing, though, like, it's going to be better than what a 2K build is. But there are some things that are like
egregious.
I mean, like, he's like for a person who doesn't really have a lot of qualifications that's just doing it, like, he puts in a ton of work, you know, like, yeah. How good they are is based on how much work he does, not like yep. how good he is as a Dota player.
I've always
like sometimes they're awful, but yeah.
Yeah, he's only like a. I mean, he doesn't play ranked, but he's only like a 3K or something like that, 3K, 4K. But I'm yeah. always like a little in the back of my mind. I'm like, man, we've complained about his build so many times in the show. I don't want, because his target audience for like his things is, oh god, is like the same as our average listener.
Yeah, at the same time, I would say, like, if you're going through the effort of not just, like, looking up a tortellini build, you're probably, like if you're getting our advice, like, it's meant to say, like, okay, like, if you want to go, because, like, we go in-depth on very specific things, and he's just, like, overall, like, yeah. So, like, if you are going to go deep enough to, like, take in the specific things that we have to say, like, throw away your tortellini build. But, like, if you aren't, then, you know, like, you know, keep with it, because it's probably better than nothing.
Yeah.
Yo, I'm going to fucking searing arrow the shit out of this kid.
Just playing mid Kunkka? What year is this?
Missed the last hit just to piss this Bloodseeker off. Honestly, the glove of haste is so necessary on Clinkz. Like, it's, I almost just want to get it first, just so my attacks isn't so fucking awful. I'm like missing last hits because this guy. Get Form and Shield, I'm not sure. You could like.
Yeah, I'm coming
this
up top.
Bloodseeker.
Yeah, Clink was almost dead, that's the thing. I was like, okay. I was holding
him. Like missing last hits. Not like a lot, but.
Enough.
There's like some where I'm like trying to fuck their Bloodseeker
blood
up, but I shouldn't be lasting.
That's
oh,
weird.
God. Yeah, right. Jeez.
The worst is when you're roaming and you leave a lane and then immediately the courier comes and you're like, boy.
Yeah. Holy shit, he got him?
Why is he so fast?
He's got Thirst and Pudge is low, so like Pudge basically rotted himself to give Bloodseeker move speed. That's actually such bad synergy.
Yeah, that's pretty terrible.
That's like, yeah, actually rotting helps him run away, doesn't actually slow him in any regard. That's so bad. We actually probably would have got the kill without rot there.
Yeah.
Maybe, I don't know. I don't want to speak too absolute about that.
Man, pulling with Riki is quite a hassle.
Yeah, right? You have to, like, re-attack things.
Oh, I got the range creep.
Creep here. Or courier, rather. Yeah, take extra damage, you piece of shit. Yes, potential.
The god item.
Oh, this is gonna fuck up? Oh, it's fine, he's bad. Oh, Pudge, don't take my creep, you fucking fool. Hopefully that generated aggro. This should push.
It's alright, we killed mid.
Cool. Early last hits on Clinkz are like so fucking important.
It's 3 mid, gee.
Goodness gracious me, oh my. Oh, goodness.
Alright, now I'm so curious. Getsu.
Bad.
There we go.
Cool.
Probably should have held that point and waited. It's okay, though. Not a big deal.
Well, Seeker's probably jungling in their jungle. You
yeah.
should check it.
That's the plan. At least I'll get the 4-minute rune here.
Yeah.
Granted, Bloodseeker jungles so efficiently, he's not even going to be low.
That yeah, I mean, you get experience. Though. Oh shit, am I gonna miss this? Yeah, god, this fucking attacks me, dude.
Easy game. Thank you for your bounty. And I stole his wildkin. Good game.
Easy. Clinkz is one of those heroes, like, I played him earlier this week, but not in a while. Like, before I play him, I always have to, like, practice less hits on him.
Yeah, his animation's very weird.
Yeah.
For some reason, I just feel like this courier's coming this way.
Who is so low? Oh, nice. Fucking dude's hitting me. I'm like, which one of you fucks is losing your lane?
Oh my god.
Did you do something cool?
No, they did something cool. Wow. That was the sickest, like, hook I've ever seen in my entire life. God. So, Ember Spear is just getting killed by three of them. He kills two of them, and then Pudge hooks him out, and he has, like, two health.
That's cool. I need shop.
Oh, yeah, I should have gone 1-1-1.
Isn't that the worst when you're, like, controlling the wave well, and then you're like, you know what? I need to fuck it up. I could, like, stealth to do this, but Bloodseeker's just, like, strong.
Yeah, do you want me to come up there? I don't have a point in cloud yet. It is nighttime, too. I'm going to soak bottom cloud? For cloud. No, I misskilled.
Okay, I was like, I'm pretty sure you would want cloud.
Yeah, it was a misclick.
God, yeah, he's just, like, he can farm against this. It's like, I can hit him, kind of, but I just don't have enough attack speed. Oh god, I got it. Ah, Jesus. Need the fucking shop. That time when you're like, okay, I have enough damage on Clinkz now, I can just right click without my arrows and save the mana, and then you just fucking miss. You're like, well, not worth in any respect. Bloodseeker's missing.
Yeah, I'm gonna make a run through their jungle. And probably not kill Bloodseeker, to be honest, but.
Yeah, he's back. I think he may have been jungling. Like, my camp. Is he gonna. Oh, shit, I didn't tread switch. I did not tread swap that. I should have. A lot of damage.
Oh, nice, dude. Bounty rune? I'm amazed this is still here.
Yeah, he's definitely doing the hard camp and then farming the lane.
Oh boy, there's a whole bunch of them.
Let's see, do they have stealth? Yep, they can see me. Okay. Whatever, I bought out.
And we killed one at least.
That's good. You don't want to buy me a TP, do you?
Yeah, I can.
Cool. I can bring you an item also if you want to drop anything.
No, that's fine. I'm just going to use Sideshot.
Yeah, I'm gonna actually go a pretty early Dragon Lance. Like, Medallion Lance.
Okay.
It's because I just need the fucking health.
Yeah, Bloodseeker has Rupture now.
Yeah, no, that's why I died.
Oh, I didn't realize. Thought they just got you.
No. I just, like, stealthed because I was ruptured, and I was like, maybe.
Yeah.
Let's see, is there a creep to eat?
Ow.
I should use that to deny.
Ow. Boy, that hurt.
Happened.
I got comboed, yeah.
He's got Rupture up now.
Careful. Damn, Jesus, so many people.
Yeah, I need, like, fucking something. I don't know. It's a tough game. Bloodseeker is pretty solid against me. Gotta get back. Need to like roam somewhere else and get things.
Bottom's been free for a while.
Yeah, it's like a PA there, but I think I don't know how many points she hasn't. Like she prep. I mean, she can't have more than one at this point. Hey, can we kill her? Night Stalker, is that a thing we can do? Take that as a no.
Right, let's get us a... Bounty Rune. I'll get their Bounty Rune too, dude. We're rolling in it.
Camps are dead. Man, top is not a fun time, huh?
No, it is not. They're just like, every time Rupture's up, they just kill us.
Yeah.
Or one of us. In that case, too. Recrow, sorry.
Yeah, I got it.
Yeah, even though there is like the button to recrow, I think it's
easier.
Like I always just say recrow.
Yeah. I feel like top is not a good investment. It's just dangerous. Bloodseeker always knows when to rupture someone. Should just look for picks instead of try to five man.
Recrow.
Nice.
Alright, easy.
Did they use Rupture?
No. Man, I need some kind of regen.
Do you want to shrine bottom and look for a kill? Oh, you're actually okay.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I don't know.
Person's
dude just like not paying attention to me.
He's making the classic like amateur Night Stalker mistake. We're like, it's night time, I'm just gonna kill people alone. It's like, well, you can't do that this game, buddy.
No, I mean, I asked if you wanted to come with me. How did I take magic or take a fucking... Oh, Chung Tosh. I was like, I lost a fucking raindrop charge? How the shit? Okay, trying to get there. Yeah, my tempo is not good this game. Losing a safe lane is non-ideal.
Well, the other lanes are going well, at least.
Yeah, I need to eat a creep pretty bad here. Fuck. It's not good. Fuck, I need to eat a creep. But I am shot. Nice. Gonna hang out in this cloud.
And that tread swap, that's what's important.
It's gonna leave those little boys there to expire. Yeah, I'm gonna get a fucking lance. Fuck this.
All right, now we go back to base.
Once I get my 10, this will be a lot nicer. So I'm a little bit low on mana. My raindrop's almost out and I had to use my clarity super early.
Mm-hmm.
Gonna go back top and try to rat. I could maybe use a ward in the top area though.
Okay,
if
one on
possible.
Me. Yeah, I'll place the defensive ward like over here.
Yeah, that's what I'm hoping for. There's also might be a bounty there for you.
Yep, we'll find out.
Fuck.
Classic scary walking uphill into a place where you have no clue if you have vision or not. Nope, no bounty.
Need that intel's dog.
We're gonna kill
this guy. I did it.
Nice. Yeah, you melted him way faster than I expected.
Yeah, medallion, dude.
Medallion, yeah.
What an item. There's a Kunkka around. I'm not pushing this. Kunkka top.
You can take this bounty and go get theirs.
Okay.
Actually, I won't go get it.
Cool. Alright, I'll push top here. Should be able to get it. It's no good creep to eat. Here we go.
Do you remember when Ricky's backstab calculated damage depending on when you were behind somebody or adjacent to their back?
No.
Oh, I feel like that was definitely a thing before, where like you're on somebody's side, you would do additional damage, but not full additional damage.
That sounds like Bristleback.
Yeah, well, I know Bristleback has or had that, but...
Let's see, whose fucking recipe am I taking? Pudge, I loaded an item on, but I'm sending it to you.
Alright. Man, I kinda just wanna build SMY. This is the right play though.
And my fucking creepy is almost out. Aw, oh, damn, I thought I would hit more.
Ow, rude.
You need a creep. Let's see if I can get this. Easy. No, it's too deep. Okay, yeah, I'll get Crest then, Dessa. Yeah, I don't actually know if I go Dessa.
I feel like you could. I mean, you'll like,
I don't know. I kind of feel like just for the PA, like I should just go like Crest and then Thorn.
Mm-hmm. Makes sense.
Okay. I mean, always go Dessa, but because I had to get the Dragonlance early, I don't even know if I really had to, but I felt like I needed to. Shit, my Iris were on autocast. And I did not want them to be. Yeah, let's see if we can get this line.
Okay.
I just ate a big boy. Ah, should I give you armor? And my arrows are not on our quest anymore, whatever. I fucked every part of that up that was possible to be fucked up.
It's alright.
But my hero is dumb.
It's alright, I'm pretty sure he could see me.
Yeah. Get out of this. Oh, goddamn. I had my money for my,
Oh, no.
Maybe just
man, I almost dodged Lincoln's, that dude. With a sick play, but instead I didn't. Yeah, I think Lincoln's is absolutely the play.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, my God. It's one of those things where, like, I almost made a sick play to escape that death, but I only thought about it, like, a second too late, and instead I just died like an idiot.
I think I should have got 4-point skeleton walk just because for the move speed, so I can run away when I get dusted, because that's still like a thing. So normally I'm just like 3 is good enough, but they're opting for dust over sentry wards here, so skeleton walk, like the extra move speed, so that even if I do get dusted, it doesn't fucking matter because I still run like a motherfucker. That's always a good place to be at. I'm definitely not like playing great this game, but it's fine.
Sorry,
I need to eat a creep. Engage yet.
Oh boy.
Here we are. Okay, there's a creep here. What a stun. Position myself.
Plus, here's a dagger. All right, that was weird, but it worked out.
I do a lot of damage.
Turns out that's true. Yeah, I like sitting all adjacent. I move my room around. That's why, if you watch these every week, you'll notice the background behind me change.
Voice muted. I need
because okay, for the so Tuesday Q&A, this is gonna be such a I needed build. To have room for a green screen, and in my old configuration of my room, I could not do that. So here we are. I need to play some freaking wards. We just keep fighting.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, I need mana. I spend so much mana this game. That's weird against this team.
Yeah, it's a bit weird. I mean, there are worse items to rush, I suppose, but it is a bit chancy.
This is like about the time that I would start getting Orchid, but I'm not doing that. Whatever, I'm just fucking burning shrines. I'm being so worthless this game. Like, honestly, this is not a good, not a good display of how to play Clinkz. The fucking, like, purse, I look like such a fucking idiot.
Oh my god. Thank god this Wolzier is dead, otherwise he'd have a billion damage from that guy.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You did your creep.
They're all porting in. I don't like this.
Are we like doing things?
No, we're just dead. Well, one of us is just dead.
Yeah, I'm gonna go front bottom.
Yep.
Man. Yeah, no, I'll just go like super shitty build and it'll be fine.
Man, thank God I picked the plus health town. Otherwise, I would just be getting massacred by every single Kunkka crit.
Yeah. Dude, health talents are so good. So, like, items give you transformative effects when they like you. Or like aggressive items have like transformative stuff, so like plus damage is like kind of like the auxiliary fact of it. But like most health items are just pure health, so like you can replace like boring health items with like actual damage items that do things.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's a good point. Makes sense.
God, who left this fucking camp with no goddamn creep on it? Something.
We don't have Ember.
Yeah.
Seems sketchy at best.
Yeah.
Well, we can keep him off the tower at the very least.
Yeah. Oh god, it's too far away. That fucking creeps didn't do anything.
They party dusted trying to find me.
Okay. I'm just gonna farm like a fucking idiot. I think that's the, that's the play right now.
Makes sense.
I can outscale them too. Like, Clinkz is honestly not bad late game.
Yeah. Well, especially like they have a Daedalus. I mean, they have a core Kunkka and a Bloodseeker that's going in for that went in for Midas Dagon.
Yeah. Can I kill Kunkka? I actually could.
Didn't realize he was there. She was there, rather. I just want to farm.
This is a little deep, but
I'm somewhat scared.
I'm Clinkz. Yeah, this is really stupid. Does that have factor protection? I'm pretty sure it still does. Yeah, I just like don't do damage. Do enough though. If you don't XD back at him, I don't know you.
Huh? I have everybody muted. Sorry.
Yeah, good call. Dude, this dude just like reveals his position 24/7. They have a sentry here.
I don't have any counter sentries right now.
Close to Lincoln's.
Cool. Yeah, boy. PA dagger plus Bloodseeker circle. Pretty, yeah. Pretty good combo.
And they have like fucking AA. Chilling touch. I'm not gonna have my ulti for this. Cool, Lincoln's, and then I'll go Thorn. I feel like I'm gonna get the crit part of it first, just so I fucking do anything.
Mm-hmm.
We're doing shit.
Blightstone or Ring of Aquila? It's actually a decision.
I have an Aki, so I say Blightstone.
Yeah, that makes sense. I wish that Death Pact did not bring me out of stealth. That is my only wish. Oh no.
I'm dead.
It's fine. They burned Rupture. That means we get tower for free.
That's right, I bought out too. I have Diffusal in base. That's alright. That's alright. This camera's really bothering me. It's because I move around so much. Maybe I'll move down a little. It's really if I was just like a little farther away, but I don't have the room to be farther away, unfortunately.
Item.
I'm coming bottom, weaker pressure.
Yeah, we're gonna. They used AA blast.
Yep.
And so we have a little bit of time at least.
Man, the Bloodseeker actually synergizes so well with that team.
Yeah. Not if he dies.
Ugh. Whatever. Lion buyback.
Okay. Whoops. I'm not in stealth.
Actually, I want to get a Manta.
Didn't you get me a Helm of the Dominator?
Yeah, people were doing that a while ago, actually.
Yeah, it's good.
Not anymore. Not enough stats.
I mean, yeah, like it's good to give Clinkz the Dominator, I mean.
Oh, yeah. But I mean, I don't like you that much.
So I can eat that boy. Oh, yeah. No, that makes sense.
If I was like a 2K Riki and you were ordering me around, I'd be like, yes, sir. Yes, Mr. Proud. But
right.
That's not the case.
Get my Chrysalis being brought.
I could also go Yules. Eh, whatever.
Didn't have fucking shit on. My arrows are still not on.
Clinkz is gonna come Shadow Blade as well.
It's fine. Nothing matters. I am Clinkz. Got him. Got him. Didn't get him. Or rather. The fuck? Man, I'm just fucking hitting a goddamn shrine like a fool. I like actual things
crit,
that
happened. All kinds of problems.
Yeah, we should get back. Cool, my thing popped. What is going on? I don't like this. I don't like this at all. I don't like this thing.
That was
He's
scary.
Dead.
Well, Let's see. Echo Saber, too bad that doesn't work.
Nope. Oh no! Oh, I didn't get a double fucking ring for no reason.
Amateur. Where's that windlace when you need it?
Yeah. No, I would have had it. I just fucking was like, oh, I got time. Creeps aren't going to respawn. Misinterpreted the minute mark.
Splitseeker just use that shrine to get like a third of his mana. Not even.
Hey, sometimes he needs to get that Dagon off. Alright, boys are taking damage. Oh my god, I'm so bad.
Oh boy.
I'm like 900 gold off from Thorn. Whoa, what is going on? Fuck, I messed up. God, there's too many fucking creeps here, holy shit.
Oh my god. Not using my Bloodthorn enough.
Down. I'm dead. See if I can get PA maybe.
All right, guys, easy game.
Yeah, maybe I should play this in solo ranked. Like,
yeah, it's good.
It's like it does. It honestly doesn't fall off like in any capacity. I mean, it does in some capacity, but like not, you know,
not a huge one.
Yeah, like there's no point where a game is unwinnable. It's kind of like my lone druid fell off, but I would also just backdoor Araxes after that point. I'll get BKB next. That's the responsible thing to do. What is going on? There's fights. Look at these fights. Wrong slot. Oh, I didn't even orchid him for that one, Nurthorn. I need a creep. What is this dude pinging?
Kill Stealer. God.
Yeah, basically.
It works so hard to feed this family.
Alright, yet... I got the strafe attack speed. Let's see how it works.
Oh, I'm dead. Oh boy, he bought back. Man, this one's getting that.
Not even gonna greet out for the rampage. I'm a disciplined player.
That's smart. That's why we pay you.
Thank you.
That's supposed to be a joke, but we do pay you.
Yeah, you do actually give me some money sometimes.
Alright, nice easy game. Nice relaxing game of Dota 2. God.
Yeah, give me damage. That'll work.
Boy, this Ember Spirit was quite good too. He or she did some throwy things, but that was only because they were clearly outmaneuvering everybody.
Yeah, they were quite strong.
I said he or she.
But I'm just saying it's like it just sounds so clunky.
Well, the thing is I can say he and then make a mistake and acknowledge my mistake and say he or she.
That's part of why I'm just like, yeah, this is always the afterthought.
Yeah. Well, I mean, you know, that's one.
It just sounds more natural, is all I'm saying.
Yeah, you're not wrong. You're not wrong.
Oh my god, this attack speed is wild. Holy shit, I'm going this every time. You're right. If you already have the Dragonlance, like, what does it matter?
Yep.
Let's buy Yasha, guys. I need to not end first. I need BKB out of my shit. I just want to use my fucking thing.
Watch. Man, Pudge Aetherlands is the dumbest thing. It's so ridiculously long. Like, do you see that? It's a full screen. Oh my god.
Oh no! I really wanted to.
I like the hiccups this whole time and then suppressing them.
Whatever.
Alright, well, good game. Nice, nice easy game.
Yeah. I love that. Definitely. I feel like I did total shit in fucking 16-3.
Well, I mean, I felt like I did great.
Yeah.
Man, you had a lot of farm.
Yeah. I got 700 GPM on a fucking pickoff hero.
Yep. Alright, well, thanks for watching, everybody. And goodbye.